We're gathered here in this beautiful place of great history to witness another event in history, the wedding ceremony of Hunter and Cassie.
Be a liar if I said we haven't changed. No, it's not the honeymoon. We've gone on in different phases. But if I had the chance, I wouldn't turn back none of the pain.
Cassie, when you came into my life, I would have done anything to keep us together. Even if that meant banging my head on the concrete and punching the tree. I will keep the same energy for the rest of my life. You have fought for me so much, and you've taught me so much. You taught me to be patient, you taught me to control my anger, and most importantly, you taught me how to love. You have always been there for me, no matter the situation, and I will always be there for you. You gave me the most handsome baby boy that I could ever ask for, and I am forever grateful. You are the best mom that Archer could ever ask for, and the best wife that I could ever ask for. I would never be where I am today without you. You are the most caring, understanding, and beautiful bride that I could ever ask for. I never thought that I would be married or have kids, but when you came into my life, I knew that if anyone could change that, it would be you. You got me out of the lowest parts of my life, and I am forever indebted to you. I love you and Archer so much. I will stand by your side no matter what life may throw at us, forever and always.
I love you so much more. Every day,
I truly believe that God chose you for me. You are my soulmate. I promise to give you 100% of myself to being your partner you deserve. These last 5 years, our love has never faded, and I believe it never will. There will always be a spark between us, like we were falling in love all over again. You give me and our family everything. You are a provider, our protector. You are the guide, and I couldn't love you more. I promise to love you as long as time will let me. I promise to always make you laugh. I promise to always make you mad. I promise to make you happy more than anything. I promise when we're 50 years old, we'll be seeing 42 Doug in the backseat with our tins in the backseat. I promise you will never be alone again. You will never have to feel loneliness because you will have me by your side until the end of time. I will never leave your side. I hope you carry my love with you wherever you go because I know I will carry yours with me. I will be there through your darkest times and the moments that bring you light. We have been through so many obstacles. I always believed in you and our relationship. We have overcame so much in the last 5 years. I would do it all over again to be your wife today. I've always wanted to marry you since October 5th. I knew you were the one my heart wanted for eternity. The love you have and you've shown me is the greatest love I've ever known. I'm so lucky to call your wife and a mother to your child.
I don't love you like I used to.
Thank you for walking me down the aisle. Thank you for walking by my side today and always. You are the fairest man I ever loved, and as you give me away, I know that I will always be your little girl. Thank you for being the best dad anyone could have ever asked for, and the best papa to Archer. When I look at you, I see the man that you always take care of his family. You will put everyone first. I love you. I'm so glad Archer has you in his life.
Worship on the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to.
I love you.
And longer by far.
I did. Me too.
How long will I hold
That's
you?
So beautiful. Let me see.
As long as your father told you.
I like
it. I will always remember the time in my car flipping a coin to see Even though it said no. We looked at each other and was like, yeah, let's not do that. We started dating. That was the best no of my life. You have beat so many odds. You had all the cards against you. And as I stand here looking at you, I am so proud of the man you are today. Today is the day I become your wife. You become a husband. Today starts our forever. I can't wait for many more adventures with you and Archer. I will always love you with every beat of my heart.
Hunter and Cassie are here today because they found love together. They also found love in each other. See, your marriage is intended to join you for life in a relationship that's so personal and intimate that it will change your whole being. You may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Stand by.